for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World.
Frankie Edgar.
Ready to fight?
Conor McGregor.
Ready.
And ready. Here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Fighting out of Toms River, New Jersey, Frankie Edgar.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Good straight.
He lands a very nice combination. Good job of timing strikes here.
Nice block there, Joe. That one connected. Good pro fighters always move well side to side, using his jab very well. Man, outstanding takedown defense tonight.
Exactly. Straight punch gets through.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Into the clinch. Good combinations landing here.
They are really battling for position in the clinch.
Nice knee.
Nice knee.
Very nice. Well placed.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
Under three now.
McGregor gets him in the block.
Huge elbow. Now this is big trouble.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Switching his stance up a little bit.
Tagged
both
him.
Men throwing frequently.
Oh, nice kick to the leg. Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Full guard.
Now he's stacking him.
Right to half guard. Man, he's doing some great damage from inside his opponent's guard. Edgar gets caught by that right.
That eye is going to be grotesque.
He's trying to set up a submission here.
He escaped the triangle. He's landing some big strikes from the full guard.
Some ground and pound. He's keeping busy from the bottom. Edgar with some nice ground and pound. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
What an ending to that round. Joe, you and I both thought.
Amazing highlights from that round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two is underway. That punch was blocked. And there's a nice straight by McGregor.
Caught him again.
Whoa!
He is clearly in big trouble.